2015. I am Vijay Agnihotri. This is Arjit Tiwari and this is Gokul Ramaswamy. Our project is optimal path in multi-stage graph traversal. So we actually calculate the optimal path while traversing a graph using the robot. Now let us first tell you what the graph is. This is a directed graph. It is a multi-stage graph. As you can see, there are four stages. The first is the source and this is the destination, and the intermediate stages are here. Now the thing about a multi-stage graph is that in one level, if the one node is in a group, then it can't connect with another node in the same group, in the same stage. So this cannot be connected to this. This will only be connected to the one after and one before. This is a multi-stage graph. Now our robot first traverses the entire graph and then calculates the optimal path by using white line sensors, and it detects edges by rotating 180 degrees. First rotates the rotates 180 degrees and scans all the edges, and then it first goes to the rightmost edge. It follows this edge and hence completes the entire graph. It maintains information in another data structure, and it uses the information to calculate the optimal path. Now it's again it's scanning the edges. It found one edge. It's following this edge. Again it will scan for edges. Once a new node is found, it will start scanning for edges, and it will remember that it has found an edge. Now it also backtracks. So once it goes to the source, it completes a path from the source to destination, it backtracks, it comes back to the source, and then it traverses the graph again, trying to find new nodes, new paths. It also calculates the distance using white line following, and it calculates the total distance of a whole path. Now it's traversing the other path, another path. The challenges that we faced while designing this project was that first of all the sensors were 100% accurate. This never happened. It was never 100% accurate. It only followed one range of values. So we had to pad the values to a particular robot, robot number 5. So this was one challenge. The another challenge was that due to its rotation, the information about distance was lost. That we overcome by using averaging it, and as it traverses the entire graph, the error also increases. So we had to introduce an error variable while which progressed as the robot traversed the entire graph. So these were the challenges. Now this piece of project can be reused to spawn another future projects in which a camera can be mounted, and the white line, the graph information can be taken using a camera, and using image processing we can also calculate the optimal path using that, and it can also use another types of algorithms, graph algorithms, which can make the calculation faster. Thank you.